Download the Metasploitable 2 from the description link. Extract downloaded file. Open VirtualBox. Click on New. Since Metasploitable 2 is Linux-based, select the Linux. Now let's add the Metasploitable to the machine. Click on the setting. Add the path of the extracted Metasploitable. Login username and password is msfadmin.